I don't know how it happened. It's all kind of a blur of little moments blended together. I guess you could say I suffered a nervous breakdown. Today, I had that voice in my head. The woman I ran into at the hospital. In 6 months, I'd be her, she warned. And I panicked. I told Jack that I needed to run to the store and grab some milk. I got into my van, and I just started driving. Originally, I was just going to go to a further grocery store, that extra few minutes in the car to clear my head. But then I passed that grocery store and a few others, and I just kept moving. It's like I couldn't stop, as if I were on the outside looking in on my own life, watching myself in action. I had no destination in mind, no plan in my head. All I knew was that I was metaphorically lighting my to-do list on fire.